marksmen in town. Welcome.
Well, I use this space as a blacksmith, too, so let me know if you need me to grab something for you from the catalog. What in the hell have you done to your gun? Christ! Unless you maintain that piece, more often you'll have to see me. It's up to you. I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo. Shit, you gotta treat that thing as good as your horse, all right? Well, it doesn't hurt to stock up on ammo. You never know. I'd just like to give this a personal touch with some engraving. The more bounty posters that go up, the more people flock to my shop. Plenty of reason for that, Valentine.
Robert's too sick to work again, but folks said they seen him regular at the saloon.
How you keeping?
Hi, Daddy.
It's just great.
Are you interested in some company? Beats working in a factory.
Damn right.
Well, that ain't my fault now.
mister. Feel like having a good time right now?
Thanks.
Sure. I'm just trying to help.
Whatever. I can get business anywhere around here. I have always said there's nothing wrong with a quiet man.
Nope.
Guess you don't want a good time.
Need to open your eyes. Hey, no large meat guys drinking something.
Sick of this!
Yes, indeed.
Hey, watch it.
Won't someone help?
Did you not see me?
All right, let's find out what went on here.
Morning, partner.
Hey, eyes front. Seen how far you can push me, huh? All right, let's get this done!
I'm just minding my own business here.
No good. Mark my word.
A maniac's running loose back there.
You're as good as buried, cocksucker! Are you out of your mind?
How's everything going?
I don't want nothing to do with
who's
any
this, then?
Of this.
The things you see in this place.
You hang close around me any longer, I might get twitchy. You been kicked in the head or something? You're going down.
Take it easy now.
There ain't no way this will finish well. Not much on it.
I got thick skin, but damn it, this place.
Thank you.
back up, will ya? The hell's your problem?